What is going on, guys? It's Noah from TNGC, and welcome to some more PC Hunger Games. Now, I did record two previous episodes here, but I realized my mic was muted the whole time after I played both of them. I was going to edit them, and actually, one of them I uploaded, not knowing that it didn't have sound, and you guys were like, where's the sound? And then I went through it and I realized that my mic was muted the whole time. So that was a nice fail. but my mic is no longer muted, at least I hope. so we might be able to get a decent Hunger Games. And wow, we just got a bunch of armor off spawn, which is absolutely great. Now let's get out of here before someone with a sword comes and wrecks us. You know, fingers crossed that my mic isn't muted, which I'm looking at it, it's not, but you never know. Maybe I'm just unlucky. So that was interesting, though, that, yeah, two Hunger Games, and one of them was really funny, and it just didn't have sound. So that sucks, but, you know, sometimes that happens. So let's see. There's a chest up there, I know, yeah. Let's see if we can get up this boat. How do we get up? There's a guy here. Shoot. How do we get up here? Am I totally missing this? Or is there not a way? Oh god, there. Oh, no, 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 no. Yeah, that is not a good idea to face someone with a sword when you don't have anything. Yeah, let's just get out of here. Don't want to deal with him right now. Try to get as much of an advantage as we can. Okay, yeah. I think he's already trying to follow us. Yeah, let's just run. But on the other hand, I am very sorry that I wasn't able to publish those other two Hunger Games, because I was planning on releasing an extra video, because I did the texture pack video on Wednesday. I was going to release a Hunger Games that day, and I was uploading it, and then I was also going to release a video on Thursday, but unfortunately, because they weren't actually, like, recorded correctly, I couldn't release either videos on either day, so that sucks. I'm sorry about that, guys. But hopefully I can make up for it with a good Hunger Games here. Maybe I can win if I'm lucky enough. And we are looking pretty good with armor. what the heck? Just some iron ingot and some feathers. It's an interesting chest. For some reason, I am getting some frames. I've noticed once I switch to 1.6.4, normally I'm pretty good, but all of a sudden I'll start getting a little bit of frames, frame problems at least, and then it should be good again. Like right now it's pretty smooth, but then right now it's starting to drop a little. It's just kind of weird. I'm gonna probably install Optifine again, because, you know, once a version switches, you have to reinstall mods and stuff, and that's always annoying. What is this? Oh, what? Wait, what? What is happening? I saw that just open, but there was also a piston, I think. Wait. I don't know. Yeah, we're not gonna worry about that. We don't wanna waste too much time on stuff we don't actually know what happens. So yeah, let's keep going. Now, we at least need a weapon of some sort. If we keep going with our fists this whole time, it's not gonna end well, even with diamond armor. So hopefully we can at least pick up a wood sword or something pretty soon here. Oh, here's a chest. Been looted already, all the way over here. Jeez. People are getting around lately. Oh, this one. Come on. No. Hold on. It's not, like, glitching, right? Yep. It's already been looted. Dang it. Well, that guy's a really short name. Is it, like, three or four letters? Oh, my God. It's actually six letters. Just a bunch of I's. Oh, God. All right. Is this guy decked? Oh, God. We don't even have any food to regen. So we probably don't want to get in any sort of battle right now. Come on, just give me some sort of friggin' weapon, man. Oh, no, 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 no. No. Oh, God, he's coming for me, too, I think. I was hoping my armor might scare him off, but I don't think he cares. He's just coming. Is he? Oh, maybe not. I think he might have ran away. His loss, he doesn't realize. Wait! Oh no. Oh, that's six letter name. Hey, buddy. Hi. What are you doing? Are you coming to kill me? Are you coming to help me? I don't get it. I'm gonna type hi. See what he says. Oh my god, what the heck? He just caught a fish, but I caught it. What the heck? That is the weirdest thing. You know, okay, guys, so what just happened there was he was trying to fishing rod me, but it landed in the water and he caught a fish, but I was in the middle of him and the fish, so I actually got the fish. What the heck? That is so weird. Oh my god. That's insane. I've never seen that happen. Oh my god. What is that even called? Like, did I literally just straight up steal his fish? Yep. I'm a fish stealer, man. I steal fish for a living. That actually kind of makes sense, because that's all I got. I got an iron ingot, some feathers, and a stolen fish in my stomach. But that ain't enough. I still need more. God. Oh, God. There's a guy here. Is he decked? I have a feeling he's going to be not decked. Or, okay. Oh! Whoa, 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 whoa. There's a guy with a weapon. He hit me pretty bad, but I think he just killed the guy that was at spawn. Let's make a run for it. We don't need to deal with these guys. At least not until we get a weapon. Even if I die right now, I'm still gonna upload this Hunger Games because I just stole a friggin' fish out of a guy's hand. Like, that was amazing. What the heck? I still can't believe that actually happened. I'm definitely gonna watch a replay of that. That was crazy. But we are still going strong. I mean, well, not strong, but we do have armor and stuff. But we need to find some food or a weapon. I don't understand. I haven't seen barely any chests, and then the ones that we have seen somehow got looted very quickly, which is unfortunate. Oh, open. Oh, okay, sweet. Here's some weapons and actually a lot of food as well. Let's eat up right now. Okay, that's sweet. So we got food and weapon, and I think we already have a helmet, but we'll check. Yep, we already have a helmet, but definitely very helpful. And there was also a bow in there. We don't have any arrows yet, but we'll take it. Hopefully, we'll find some arrows soon enough. Let's see. Is there actually anything in this as well? No, this one was taken. So, no one knew about that boat one. But, luckily, I did. Actually, that was just kind of a lucky guess. Pants. We already have pants, but we'll take them anyways. So, no one else can have them. Because we're greedy. Because we like to steal fish. And yeah. Alright, where are we going? Let's see. Oh, also guys, I want to tell you another funny story. So, along with finding out that the YouTube, or not the YouTube, but the Hunger Games videos didn't have audio, later that day, I believe, I went to record with Austin again. If you guys can remember Austin Games MC, I recorded a few Hunger Games with him back a few weeks ago. But anyways, I went to record a little bit more with him, some more Hunger Games, and he and I were just both not having good days. He was already playing for about 2 hours with no luck in good Hunger Games. Like, he was just dying off spawn, and hackers were coming left and right and stuff like that. So he was already not having a good day, as was I with my videos not actually working. So then we decided to try to record some videos together, and we both had no luck again. We couldn't get any good gameplays. Either one of us would die right away, or it would just be really boring, or yeah, just problems like that, lag, etc. And then basically at the same time, we both had to get off pretty immediately, so that was just a really bad day for YouTube. Everything else was fine. I mean, like, the videos were still getting likes, nothing was glitching too bad, but just the recording side of YouTube that day, not too good, not gonna lie. But hopefully this is recording today, because I would be very, very mad if this wasn't recording, but I think it should be, so should be good. And if you guys are watching it right now, of course it works, because I'm gonna check this video, I'm gonna edit it perfectly and make sure it is flawless. Is this a chest? Oh, it is. Sweet. Some more food. Fishing rod. Oh, guys, I don't know if you guys have heard this, but I've heard that fishing rods actually won't hurt people in... Oh, we're gonna lose our air. Fishing rods won't actually hurt people in 1.7, which is gonna suck for Hunger Games, because PC and fishing rods is such a good thing, like, for strategic gameplay. Like, in, what do you call it? Xbox, when I play Hunger Games, you can't actually use fishing rods in the way you can on the PC, and I've always been so jealous when I'm trying to play Xbox Hunger Games about PC, where you can actually back people off with your fishing rod. But if they take that away in 1.7, that'll really suck on, that's how I think about it, at least. I think that'll suck. I know some people think it's pretty annoying already, but I think it's pretty cool. So we actually just got another iron ingot, and we're gonna make ourselves an iron sword here. Sweet, so we got some pretty decent armor, if I do say so myself. And now we also have a sweet-ass sword. If we were able to get a diamond sword, that would just be sheer luck. Actually, it's getting pretty dark, so let's head back to spawn and see if we can catch the chest refill and maybe kill off some guys that are trying to wait for it already. Sounds like a plan to me. I did see a chest right here, yep. Ooh, more food. Sweet. Food is friggin' rare in this Hunger Games, it feels like. Oh, looks like someone just killed someone at spawn. Oh, what the heck? Oh, wow. Is that an iron chest plate? Who leaves an iron chest plate laying around? Oh my god. What the heck? Whoa! What happened? There was an iron sword in there. Who leaves this stuff around? Seriously. Oh, apples. Give me those. Sweet. We basically just got decked. Imagine if we still were, like, with no weapon and we just came across all this sweet-ass armor and an iron sword. Honestly, like... See, like, I take that stuff just in case no one else will come across it that needs it. Like, who doesn't take that stuff? What the heck? That's so weird. Anyways, pretty sweet that we just found that stuff. We just pimped out our armor. We got better boots, got better helmet, we got better chest plate. We also picked up an extra iron sword. Not that this one will necessarily run out, but you never know. And also, no one else can take all this sweet stuff that we just found. Oh, no, 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 no. He has a diamond sword. Not okay, sir. Not okay. If I die right now, I'm gonna be so mad. Oh! No! Why? Where'd this guy come from? Oh my god. So annoying. It seems like this is happening so much to me. Oh my god, I get like in the top four, and then some guy will just come out of nowhere and wreck me. Oh my god. Well, that's really annoying. I was so decked, and this guy just comes out, hits me a few times with a diamond sword, and then starts sniping me. Anyways, that was a really good Hunger Games. I enjoyed that one a lot. I hope you guys do as well. But unfortunately, we were not able to pull off a victory. I swear, one of these days, I'm gonna have to pull off a victory. We haven't had a victory in quite some time on a solo Hunger Games. So hopefully, in the next Hunger Games or so, we will pull off one. But that was a pretty good Hunger Games. I am a fish thief. And also some armor thief, some armor stealing going on with that stuff we found on the ground. But anyways, guys, that is about it for this Hunger Games. Be noble and hit that like button and subscribe to join the crew. And I will see you guys later. Thanks for watching.